Big Lake, Alaska.
It's a dock launch or a boat launch.
Just kind of waiting for the park Nazis to show up and say, "Yo, man, you can't be down here with your four-wheeler." This is just a small part of Big Lake, man. Try to record a little bit. That was Big Lake, part of it. We're just gonna cruise out of here and go down the road to Big Lake. The windsock or the foam mic cover doesn't pick up a lot of yeah, I think it is. Turn the microphone down a little bit. If that helps a little bit. It's picking up the engine noise, my noise. I'm holding this thing with two fingers. It's a $400 camera, so kind of don't want to mess anything up, man. Still saying it's redlining, so let me turn this down a little bit. There you go. This is going to be an exciting video, right? Hopefully that helps. Yeah, that seemed to, hopefully it's not too much now. But it's not redlining like we were. Whew. But anyway, both state park entrances to Big Lake where you go in to view the lake have been blocked off to ATVs and stuff like that. And then in the park entrance there, I don't know if you can see or I even caught them in the video, but there's two campers there. And what they are is park babysitters. We call them park Nazis and stuff. But yeah, when you go into the park with an ATV and stuff, they're like chasing after you and stuff. Like, yo, man, you can't bring that shit in here, man. You gotta get the fuck out of here. State park, we're gonna call state police on you. I'm like, yeah. I still just do my business and say, I'll be out of here in about 5 minutes, man. You can go on. So, yeah. I don't let it bother me. But, yeah. As you can see, the sun is starting to set. I'm basically riding on a trail. We're heading back, yeah, towards Big Lake. Where those stores were and stuff. We're just on like a mile and a half, 2 mile long road. It cuts off back to the marina and stuff. I have a shotgun mic that would probably be good for this. If I hold the mic, if I hold it further away from me, it's okay. But yeah. Any crazy fucker out here riding ATVs. Well, you saw one guy, I think he had his daughter on the back, and then there was a kid on a trail bike that was zipping by me and stuff. Yeah. Hopefully these videos turn out alright, they look alright, they sound okay. But yeah, this isn't by no means by normal conditions for this Zoom Q8. You can shoot outside video with it. This guy on a Harley, I know he's freezing his sack off because I'm freezing my sack off. Yeah, the leaves are turning. Self-adjusting for the lack of light, which is cool. But yeah, this is a boat storage place over here. About a foot and a half away from my face, so holding it out from my face so I don't clip vocally. This thing has a wide angle lens. And it can fisheye if you adjust it out the right way. I have a double hoodie on tonight. Kind of knew it would get chilly. Turn the camera around. Now we're heading back into Big Lake. Hopefully it's picking up the sound and the audio pretty good. Little coffee shop like we have all over the place around here. Back there's some mountains over there. I don't know if you can see them. Should be able to see the white caps back there. Might be a member of the Big Lake Lions Club back in the day, but quit because it was too much politics, too much ass kissing, and people were just too fucking snooty for me, man. But yeah, that's back in there. This little strip we're going up right now, this is all of Big Lake. It ain't much. Now, there's a couple developments that I was driving back through trying to get to the lake. What this place is. Go slow. Floaters Pub and Restaurant. Yeah, man. Like I said on the way down, this right here is the old library. That's the old fire station for West Lakes and East Lakes. They consolidated, and I think I showed you in another video. Where they were at, the other fireplaces out on the fire station out on Parks Highway. New public library. Lions Club built a frisbee golf club course back here. Nice little course back in there. Frisbee golf. Got some nice places to hang out in there. Place for an outhouse during the winter. You got paths and trails back through here. I chainsaw on two wheels. And we're back down to basically this right here, I guess, is what you would call the heart of Big Lake. This little strip mall right here. And these two stores and gas stations. I'm gonna, it's 7, almost 8 o'clock, 44 degrees. I don't know if you can see that or not. This is where I live, so you can see about 5 miles in either direction from my place is a main hub or stores that you can go and get your stuff at, do all your shopping, laundry, banking, whatever, all in one shot. And over there they got a new bank. But hopefully the video shows up good, looks good, sounds good, and is better than the phone video. Apologies for the phone. It got cut off. It wasn't totally fully charged when I left the house. But, yeah, it gave me a 15% warning and then cut off at 10, so I lost part of my view that I wanted to show you guys. But hopefully you were able to see the salmon. Hopefully you were able to see the salmon. And the fish. This right here would be what people would consider downtown Big Lake, Alaska, man.
Boom.
I'm gonna sign off. I'm gonna say love, peace, hippie grease. And I'll see you after this thing's uploaded, man. Let me know what you think. Peace. I gotta get it to shut off. Later, people.